What's up, guys? It's Reyes here, and let's get into it. We're gonna continue the Outlast ordeal. I can't remember. Oh, never mind. I remember now. Oh, shit. Because last time we ended up down here, and then, in the underground area after getting chased by Big Boy. God damn it, that fucking hurt. I just seen you come from this way. Just let me fucking run. Fuck you. I really don't know what the fuck I was supposed to do. God damn. Okay, so valves. Where am I? So I am here. Just fucking run. Dude, this shit is like... This shit is like horrifyingly stressing. Oh, man. The other one I need to get to is on the other side of this fucking tunnel. Please don't see me. That is so stressful. Can't tell if he's gonna be coming in here or not. Yep. Oh. Oh, are you opening that door? What the fucking hell? What the shit? Wow. We'll do this instead this time. That was so bullshit. I know he's gonna come back in here. Because I just turned that fucking valve on. Dude, that was... I'm gonna wait for him to get down the hall a little bit and then I'm gonna just run. Why am I going deeper? Steam pipe. I wasn't expecting it. I don't think I'm gonna climb up no more. Nope.
You still know what's real. The doctor's dead. You know that, right? Dr. Wernicke died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients?
He doesn't seem as fucked up as everybody else does, so yeah, weird. I'm just a running in the wrong direction. Good God. Oh, fuck you. There's a reason this is here. There's a reason these are here. Always. Is there a reason? Okay. I am really not liking this. I don't even know where the fuck I'm going. I make one big circle. Some of these documents. The MK Ultra CIA hypnotic homicide. Better hurry before my fucking batteries go dead, and I have no more. No. Is there somebody else down here with me? Fuck, I'm going. Oh, jump and run, bro. Jump and run. God damn, that scared the shit out of me. Fucking duck. Bitch boy, fucking hit me. I don't think I wanted any in there. Please don't scare me as well. My hands are already shaking. I don't think I really want to do this, but I think I have to. Okay, well, I guess I've only got one way to go then. I'm trying to keep as much of my battery as possible.
Oh.
crap. I think I have. Dude, these fuckers are nuts. Peace out, y'all. Y'all have a blessed day. Till next time.